Thank you. Before I play the very last piece, I wanted to say thank you to Lynn Acquafondata for this opportunity. It means also a lot to me because I haven't experienced playing like a newly composed piece. And then since the fact the composer is still alive, that also comes a performer. As a performer, I feel much more differently. More attached to the piece. As you've already probably heard his compositions, is very left-hand focused technically, so it's very technically challenging. But the one thing that I really, really like about his compositions is his melody is so incredibly beautiful and so lovely and charming. So yeah, I really love those two pieces. Compared to the first two pieces, the last piece will be very, very different. From the beginning, very victorious. Yes, and then it's very passionate. So I hope you enjoy.